later. Don't forget, Dale.
Was that you filming now? How's it going, guys?
Yes.
Two and a half miles
left. Literally, what have we done? 5 mile hike. After what? After how many hours drive? About six hours?
Well, yeah,
we're on the road just about half years, man. It's dedication.
It is, yeah.
Things I do for content. I've got Lisa's bag. Break her back.
Alright, Lisa, I've got it.
Oh,
I've got it. Their bag for the munchies. Yeah?
Get in my bag, please.
Aye.
Yeah, you are, Alex.
Got literally nothing out here. Middle of buck fuck now.
Yep. For a Sunday, day old.
Look at this, nothing, not even a tree. Not even a farm animal. It's just us loading ticks out here.
Is that a Costa Coffee?
Costa Coffee?
Nah, it's not.
No, nah. Burger King?
Nah, I was not a Burger King.
McDonald's maybe?
Fuck you. I'll buy me.
Sure.
What, a Big Mac?
This is the drive-thru to the McDonald's.
Keep us only.
We're ready. Right guys, after about a 5 mile hike, see the lodge in the distance. It's been a long day so far. It's just over the hill. Lisa's trailing behind. Alright, Lisa? Yeah, she's fine. I don't know if you can hear me, but this wind is quite strong. Dale, standing there like a gangster.
Windy, isn't
it? Windy? You're no joking. Is that windy? There's any trees? Probably blown away. Always a late comer. What is it? I'll run out of battery by the time you get here.
Little legs, five foot one.
Five foot legs, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
They're making me walk miles and miles.
And miles.
And miles.
Ah! Yep.
We're going to wake all the way in now. Let's do this. Right, you have to go round the back to get in, so we may as well just make it look as if we're walking off.
Aye, then just veer after the left.
Yeah.
That looks so creepy.
Thank you.
Aye. Yeah,
it's
eerie. Find a way.
It's round the other side.
We won't buy it.
Around there, but hopefully he's out.
If you go under the orange bit on your left here, Derek, on the floor.
Why is your dog still barking?
Because he can see us. No, it's not that.
It
that's
is.
Not it.
No, I'm sure that's what
it
had
on.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
It's the winter. Why did you come back early?
Yeah. If you hear rapids. Ouch. Is that the window there, Derek, at the top?
This one.
What?
Is that the window there?
Is this one?
Oh, that'll do. After you. First one in gets fucked with all the bags.
Yep.
Oh, he's
following
me.
He's following me. You're damn right I'm following you.
Can he fucking
get your ass in here. Happy days. Dark through here. Small room, single bed. There's an old suitcase. Let's get the name on there. Name of the place to wash with it. Old clock. These retro curtains and chair. Suitcase is even older. It's far mold. But lucky if it opens. What it does. Yeah, close up. No fancy bed bugs. too many letters with addresses and stuff on it. All small room, single bed. And that, I'll show you, I'm sure. Derek left his bag. That's a really old box of soap powder. I wonder how much that would be. Stag? Oh, stag head. Oh my god, look at the old pram. Derek.
Yeah.
Deal. A pair of football boots. That's insane. Newspaper. June 18th, 1951. Oh, hello. I noticed you. Is that a white-tailed seagull? I'm going to say that's a white-tailed seagull.
I go for it.
That is a day. That is a day. As he says. You seen the stag?
Mm-hmm. I think it was for me first.
Glove for a bird to play. Looks like a seat is disintegrated.
What?
That seat, it looks like it's pure disintegrated.
Alright.
He's just taking your shots.
Alright, fuck it.
Alright. Shall
I see something tied it up? Have
you taken
that?
I'm going to follow him up. Ooh, floor's cracking now. Like a two-way radio. Whoa. Look, no ferret wood bottle. All two-way radio.
real set of skills. It's just pure rust that's on it. The gloves have disintegrated. September 9, 1987. Whoa. Old irons. Burnt out candles. Indigestion tablets. Looks like they've moved all the furniture to one side, try and save it. Oh look. Our phone. It's got the name on the tag, I don't want to show it. No dial on tone. That's a bit stiff. There we go. Ah, some WD-40 on that'll be as good as new. Okay, what is this? Anybody knows what this is, just leave it in the comments. Some sort of information. Pens, tags, I don't know. Pass. October 1995. Like the main door, main front door. Little walking sticks. keep that out of the picture. There we go.
Some shots in here.
Hmm?
Hi, hi. That, have you been in there?
No.
Oof, that lick. On your home. Are you enjoying yourself?
Aye, but my trackies are funding. Playing cards. Oh, another telephone. Maybe that one works a wee bit better. Oh, there we go. Brings back memories for a lot of these. Go on then. Think of the owners.
I think that's I thought Winston Churchill was in that picture. I could be really wrong.
Winston Churchill?
So the guy that owns this.
He's got, see the walking stick he's got? That looks like that walking stick that's in that hallway.
The guy that owned this was a Viscount. He was like the leader of the Liberal.
Democrat.
Liberal Party, yeah. And Winston Churchill's coalition. So it could be. Don't laugh at me.
I'm not laughing.
You seen that cuckoo clock?
No more information than me. Oh.
Wow.
So where's the cuckoo poppet? Feels like it comes out of here, does it not?
Yeah.
That moves. There we go. Oh. Can you hold my torch? Fine, excuse
yeah,
me.
Yeah.
Hmm? Alright. Hey, Sal.
Aww.
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo.
We pull a string.
No, that's what it
would be. Is that a bell? A ding dong? Fuck. I've seen one of these before.
There's big birds everywhere.
Did I get in your shot?
No, sorry.
Look at the torch. Have I been through there? I think I've came for that direction. I think I came for this direction. Or have I? No. What the fuck? Peat moss. fuel the fire. Strap. Another bucket of peat moss. Can still hear the dogs barking outside. Sure, I can hear a vehicle going by. Small suitcase. The dogs are going mental. Lisa. Ship. The hell is that? Lisa. Looks like a really old jigsaw. It's got a date on it. Let's see that. July 1967. These clocks are so old. It's a really old ironing board. August 14th, 1971. I think that's when you cover the bottom floor. Derek. I head upstairs anyway. This is matted. Pigeon shit. floors are dodgy. Wow, look at these taps. See the views. Absolutely in the middle of nowhere. Oh, big hole. Let's spin this. Yep, that whole floor's gave way. The window frame stop, still hanging on. Came to this room before I disappear. Make sure there's a floor here before I walk in. Yep. This floor is, feels as if I'm walking on a steep hill. Old metal bed frames. Bit creepy. These floors are dodgy. Swallows nest, I think. Try and find a handle or the pliers here, so we can get that door open. I don't think this room will last long because this floor is sitting at a weird angle. I don't fancy standing on it too much longer. How old is that flusher? Just pull that and it flushes. Mm. kill the torch because there's a house right across it. Bed sits awful high up. Such a creepy place. Or a moss on the roof. Don't know if I put this torch on because there's a house right across there. I think I've only got a couple of rooms left. Around here. Shotgun shells. Used. Gauge 2.6 millimeter, made in England. What was this? It's like a 3D model of a kitchen. It's pretty cool. It's probably been glass in that, and I think it's come out. Carpet sweeper. Somebody in here.
There's like loads of pictures of hunting and killing tigers and stuff.
So what are names on the wall? Have you seen this?
Yeah. Someone in there.
Clementina. There's a what? A rat?
Yeah.
Is that alive?
What's scrambling about?
Better be scrambling about. Fuck that. Well, you can take the GoPro and film the rest of it then. Where did I see that name? Yeah. Clementina. 1936-70. September 1962, John.
Have you seen that?
Ouch. Hang on. I don't know what to film. Is that much in here?
No.
An old clock. Don't really want to touch anything either, it's just full of bird shit. Is that a sword?
There's
a sword. There is swords. Ah, we're good. The dogs are going mental though.
Oh, because the guy was out there in his Land
Rover. Was he? What is this? It's
some mad old, like, doctor's
cap or something. Like, it's a war suits.
There's suits
of
armour there.
Suits of armour? Oh, aye.
Old hats and stuff in the war.
Look at the suitcases. Imagine getting kicked at the house and you had to carry that down the street. These stuffed birds. An old creepy dollhouse. It's a shotgun shell in there. I don't really like to shine that torch because that house is over there. I think I'm done.
What, filming?
Aye.
Get your pictures then.
I'm gonna set up my camera.
Isn't it, Alec?
Yep. Let's close that window over.
Thank you.
Sorted, cheers buddy.
Bad boy.
It's better than the cannon.
Oh, is that a fight?
No one's even going to know
that's the
thing either,
though.
No,
except
for that.
Oh, can't be.
Let's leave that.
That house. Fly a drone for here, shit, but right, guys, that's it for the video. Probably got about an hour and a half to hike back to the car and hit our next location before it gets dark. And we've got a long drive home, probably about 6 hours. Oh, there's a dog starting again.
Oh,